Good morning, YouTube. Well, technically it's evening here, so good evening. But anyway, so what's going on is, if you didn't know, about a year and a half ago, actually right before I bought the Ferrari, I had a spinal surgery because I herniated my L4-5 disc. Yeah, I had some issues that herniated, and I had surgery to remove the herniation. It's called a discectomy, something like that. And everything's been good since. Well, about a month ago, I started getting some soreness and numbness in my left leg. Previous time, it was in the right side, right leg. During my vacation, it kind of got a little bit worse. On the way home, it started getting really bad. The flight home was absolutely miserable. And then, like 2, 3 days after I got back, it was so bad that I couldn't even function. I couldn't do anything except lay in bed.
I feel like complete shit, Ferris. I can't go anywhere.
I'm sorry to hear that. Now come on over here and pick me up.
And take painkillers. Absolutely miserable. So since then, I went and saw the doctor, and he's like, "Oh yeah, you've herniated your disc again. Same one, just on the left side instead of the right side."
You're not dying.
They basically said that they want to do a epidural steroid injection first before doing surgery, which they did the same thing last time, and the injection didn't work. I guess we're gonna do that to jump through hoops that it's easier for my insurance to approve the surgery, but I basically give it a 0% chance of success. So whatever, I'll jump through this hoop. So tomorrow morning, really, really early, I'm gonna get up. And they're gonna jam a big ass needle directly into my spine and give me a steroid injection. Really awesome. They do it while using x-rays, so like they can get it in the right spot and do it just right. Last time it wasn't too painful. It's certainly not comfortable, but I wasn't like writhing in pain or anything. And the good news is it'll make you feel it made last time it made me feel better for about a week or two, so I expect about the same. I'll probably feel better for about a week or two. And they're gonna have me start physical therapy at that time. This is the sucky part about getting older. Stuff stops working so well. So that's what we're gonna do tomorrow. I doubt they're gonna let us bring the camera into the room, but Megan will try and film if we can. And so I'll keep you updated on my journey of how my back recovery goes, and most likely you're gonna see me get pretty messed up on some drugs in a couple weeks when I probably have to get a surgery. I'm gonna take this call, so we'll see you tomorrow morning.
To the new age.
All right, I didn't bring my camera because I don't think they'll let me bring it, but also I forgot it. That's the actual truth. But here I am at the building to get my shot, so I'll see what they let me film. Who knows? So we'll see what happens. All right, just waiting for the doc.
5 minutes later.
All right, that was quick. Took like 5, maybe 10 minutes. It's a weird sensation, like first numb you up. There's a little tiny bit of pain there, but the injection itself is not really pain. It's weird. You feel your butt get cold, even though they're injecting it in your back, which is very weird. So I'll talk about it more in a minute. I'm just waiting for them to take my blood pressure and get me out of here. So I'll schmooze more when I get home. But yeah, they wouldn't allow the phone in there, unfortunately. So I'll talk more about it in a minute. All right, now my leg's starting to feel cold and kind of nummy. It's weird. Slowly, slowly. Let's get my blood pressure. Yep. Boring as hell. I think my blood pressure went down. Maybe I'm more relaxed now. I guess that makes sense. Probably was nervous before, and now I'm kind of more chilled. So that's good. All right. Yeah. Okay, back from getting the injection. So it's a called a epidural, which you normally think of with people giving birth, But basically, they stick a needle into your spine and then inject a steroid, some sort of cortisol steroid, whatever, into the area that's got the herniation. And supposedly that will reduce the inflammation, cause the herniation to shrink, and hopefully have it not press on the nerve, making my leg numbness and pain go away. So the injection only took about 5 minutes. Pretty simple, not very painful at all. The most painful part is probably the initial numbing. And then it's a little bit of discomfort when they're actually injecting it. Like I said, my butt kind of went numbish and cold. And then afterwards, your leg kind of goes cold and numb. But the pain's already receding, so it's already feeling better. But like last time, I don't suspect this is going to be a permanent solution. So basically, I don't think the doctor's even got confidence that this will be a permanent solution. He's basically saying that if it's not better, or if it's, you know, if I'm starting to feel pain again in 2 weeks, then we'll go get an MRI and then get surgery. So that's probably what's going to happen. So I'll bring you guys along for the journey. I know it's not car related, but it's human related. And well, my channel is Normal Guy, so this is a normal guy thing, right? Normal people have all sorts of problems, so I'm a normal human being, and my body, just like everyone else's, starts to get shitty as we get older. So, but that's all I got for you. So if you guys have any questions, I can try and answer them. Hopefully you're healthy and not having to deal with health issues, but I'm going to go lay down because I'm supposed to not really walk around a whole lot. So that's the plan. And I'll keep you posted how it's feeling. I'll let you know over the next few weeks and we'll go from there. So we'll be doing more car stuff though very soon. So stay tuned and we'll see you then.